today in the MSM Performance Machine Team Chicago Race Car.